It's not like Warrant Officer Renfield hurt anyone. I mean, where's the crime?
But the guy's got four wives. Three in the U.S., one in Australia. That's the crime.
What, victimless crime?
Is that your defense strategy?
You mind if I join you?
Sure.
Yes, sir, sit down.
Thank you.
We were just discussing the bigamy case, three counts.
I maintain that Chief Warrant Officer Renfield did no harm.
No harm? Four women believe that he was their husband.
Well, if he acts like their husband, provides for his family, loves his wives and children, he's their de facto husband.
He's a de facto liar and a cheat and a discredit to the Navy.
Not necessarily.
Don't tell me you're in favor of polygamy, Sturgis.
Why, because I'm the son of a minister? Pass the pepper, please.
Because you're a moral person.
Is polygamy immoral if it's among consenting adults?
Renfield's wives weren't consenting. They didn't know. Polygamy debases women and weakens the sanctity of marriage.
Well, it's been around for thousands of years. It's in the Bible.
Well, let's just bring back stoning, too. Society benefits from stable homes and families.
Society is fickle. In 1912, a Georgia congressman proposed a constitutional amendment to ban interracial marriage.
Excuse me, ma'am, sirs. Commander Roberts, Mrs. Renfield called.
Which one?
I think number three. She said she called back.
I suppose you gentlemen would like to bring harems back.
Works for me.
Hey, it makes sense. You got one wife, do the housework, another to raise the kids, another to go off and have a career. Perfect division of labor.
You know what makes perfect sense to me? A bullpen. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt. Excuse me.
No, wait, a bullpen?
Yeah, you know, full of husbands. Mm. One to open the pickle jar, another to, what else? What else do they do? Present company accepted, of course, sirs.
Good point. We'll just start right here. You wouldn't mind sharing Varese with Bud, would you, Sturgis? And I'm sure that you'd be okay sharing Harriet with your bowling team. Nothing to say? Thank you, Petty Officer.
You're more than welcome, ma'am.